look, shall we? Okay, so Wayne hits a couple of targets, that's great. But then here he decides to lean his loaded shotgun against the world's flimsiest sign. And then he blows his own ass off. Sadly, this whole thing could have been prevented if he had just read what was written on the other side of that sign.